get just a position and it starts a movement on a skeleton.
Yeah. Still off on a big breath.
Did you feel it?
Yeah, I feel it through your, it's all running through your body. That's all it is. It's just all coming up still and it's creating that. And as you breathe, so take a deep breath. It's like the, right, all the backlog, it's just jamming up in your arms and stuff.
Just about back it, I think.
I think so too, yeah. I'm feeling almost that way myself too, yeah. So.
Yeah. Oh, I feel so sorry for you.
Yeah. Well, you'll have to do a treatment on me one day.
Whoa.
just do a little finishing up.
Breath. Whoa.
Yeah, oh,
man.
Oh, yeah. On this side? Okay. Ankle's relatively stiff. And by relatively, I mean quite a lot. Can you feel these spots here too?
Yeah. I can.
Yeah, I thought so, but like I say, I just thought it'd be polite to confirm it with you. That was a variation on that other one you're about to show you guys, but all right, let's start to finish up a bit now. Can you feel that tension there?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I feel it too. We'll try and get rid of it for you. You might be a little bit uncomfortable at times, but don't let it worry you too much, all right? This is another way to get into bigger shoulders, using your knuckles like this and then using your leg to move the arm. Or we're just moving it with your arms. Can you feel that too?
Yeah.
Big breath. Yeah, there we go. Felt that one, yeah?
Yeah. You won't be able to do that one on the other side.
No, I won't. Let's get you in your side position facing that way.